like, it's Saturday night.
That's exactly
what it's
like. I'm Linda Krause.
I'm Carl Krause.
We've been members of Trietsch since 1987, and we just completed our third life group. I mean, there were just tremendous amounts of things that happened in this 18 months, and not just to us, to the other, you know, group members as well. And I think that it tied us together in a way that these will forever. We may be in other life groups, but this will be a very special life group just because of the things that we went through together. But I went through a serious illness that our last life group, before I was diagnosed, they were joking about why I was slurring my words and doing things like that. And of course, then immediately once they all found out, it was like, oh, we are so smart. But during the time that I had to be hospitalized and then recovery, you know, and rehabilitation and stuff, the support of the life group was tremendous. When I was first diagnosed, the life group put together a basket of stuff, and we knew that they were there. Whenever any of us needed prayer, you knew that group was praying for you. And we know that everybody in our life groups have different opinions about stuff, but none of that ever came up in life group. When we were there, it was a peaceful, calm kind of place to come and very safe to share. And sharing with other members of the life group maybe made us more aware of when God is in our lives.
Yeah, we're really looking forward to our next group starting in September. So we had a lot of good experiences and we're wanting to continue those on. We're the Krauses and we love our life group.